Good luck, Star. All the children are counting on you to bring their eggs by tomorrow morning.
Relax, Your Lordship. I'll be there and back with time to spare.
I'm sorry you didn't get chosen, Maxwell.
Thanks. I had to try, even though I knew I wasn't any match for Star. It's just that somehow I knew I was the right one for the job. Whoa! Now what?